But that's amazing. Do you know that yesterday, which was my, yesterday was what? Yesterday was Friday. I arrived on Thursday. I slept almost 5 hours on Thursday, which is what I usually sleep in Mexico. And today, my whole cycle, yesterday I couldn't have breakfast. I just didn't have any desire for food. But this morning we had an English breakfast. So I've been using KAATSU and my whole body in less than 2 days has adapted to the new schedule. It's amazing. I mean, I cannot express my congratulations of the product. And I used it this morning. I was a little bit tired because of, I guess it just, you know, the whole thing. And I told Rafa that my arms were a little bit heavy. And I put the KAATSU again. And this afternoon, I just swam, like feeling great. No. That protocol is, you know, the product is amazing. And the protocol is great. And I've never, and I've tried the melatonin and every time, I, you know, different things to try to adapt. But the adaptation that I did with KAATSU in this trip is less than 2 days. I'm on my normal cycle.
Great. Totally. Great.
Totally.
Yeah.
So if you ever, I can say that old people adapt with KAATSU faster than anybody else. Yeah.
Well, that's good. You know, you didn't miss a day of training. You got in the water. You know, the jet lag was very minimal. So this is perfect.
You know? We're on track, Steven. We're on track. The only thing we need is a good weather.
Yeah.
And you know.